So this is a project that has the X factor. Let me show you why. Ever since Victorian ages, here at Derby, trains from London up to Sheffield and also trains from the West Midlands and beyond have been crossing and delaying each other. But this project has removed it. The team here, one team, have worked 600,000 hours to deliver a railway that is designed for performance. The only way of seeing the scale of this project is from the air. Okay, so while you're watching that drone footage, let me tell you about this team. This team have delivered the biggest engineering upgrade to the Midland Main Line since 1870. Here at Derby alone, they have used 240 engineering trains, 150,000 tons of ballast. This one team have installed 17 kilometers of track, one of the largest signal gantries ever installed, new signaling equipment that remotely reports potential failures. This is a team, and this is a project focused on performance.
So you've seen Derby from the air. What does that look like on the ground? Well, we've built a new platform with a canopy extended to keep people dry when it's raining. We've reduced the stepping distance between the platform edge and the trains to make it easier for people to get on and off. And the line speed through here has increased from 15 to 30, in some cases 40 miles an hour.
So why has this project got the X factor? Because they have delivered 600,000 hours worth of work, of civils, of track, of signalling, as one team. All of that has been done with only closing the station to traffic for one single day. That is focusing on performance. That is the railway upgrade plan happening all over the UK.